Hi, today we're going to talk about toothbrush, and we're going to be using C, D, E minor, and G. Cool, now the strum pattern is going to be this. Down, down, up, up, down, up. Once again, down, down, up, up, down, up. And that's going to be per chord, for example, C, or D. Let's pretty much it. Now let's get started with the intro, starting with C. Here we go. C, D, E minor, G, and that's pretty much it. That's the whole song. C, D, E minor, G, first verse, C, D, E minor, G, C, D, E minor, G, C, D, E minor, G, C, D, E minor, G. Now chorus, C, D, E minor, G, 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 second verse, C, D, E minor, G, 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 second chorus, C, D, E minor, G, 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 and now the bridge, C, D, E minor, G, C, D, and we play E minor once, let it ring, we rest. Now the end with C, D, E minor, G, C, D, E minor, G, C, D, E minor, G, C, D, E minor, and G. Cool, that's pretty much it. Sounding good luck. Later.